Hello, Wackistubers, and welcome to my kitchen. Today I have a wonderful news for you because we are making a super healthy lentil and smoked eggplant salad. I decided to combine some of my favorite Mediterranean ingredients and make an amazing lentil eggplant and yogurt salad. It will blow you away. It is a very quick and easy to make, and you can share it with your friends. First things first, and we have to smoke and cook our eggplants. The easiest way is to put them on fire like this, and in maximum 10 minutes they will be ready. Every 2 to 3 minutes, just turn them. Now, we have to prepare the salad. For the salad, everything is easy. We need a bowl and we'll need plenty of veggies. I have some lovely carrots here, and I need to cut into small pieces, so quarter them. I'm keeping always the skin on, because in the skin there is plenty of vitamins and fibers, and we want that because we are about to make a very healthy salad. So we need vitamins, we need fibers, and then we need to cut the carrots into small cubes. Now, carrots goes in. It's time for Mr. Pepper. Red pepper, the same way. Peppers goes in. Look at these colors. When we have plenty of colors, we know that the food is tasty and very healthy. Now it's time for my aubergines to flip them. As you can see, they are smoking nicely. So they will become sexy. And in spring onions, we want only the green part. And the spring onion goes in. I have some celery. And the celery goes in. And it's time for Mr. Garlic. We need 1 clove of garlic here, and 1 clove of garlic we need for the aubergine later. The garlic goes in, and I have some lovely ginger here, and we need some ginger for the recipe. And I will grate some. As you can see, we need plenty of ginger, and we need some lemon zest. And we need some balsamic vinegar, salt and pepper, four tablespoons extra virgin Greek olive oil. We need olive oil. This is the only fat we have for this recipe, and we want good quality fat. And we mix everything together. This is actually the flavor of the salad. Now let's add some healthiness to the salad, and we need some fibers and proteins. So Mr. Lentil goes in, and we want to create somehow a sauce into the salad. So Mr. Tomato goes in also. Take your cherry tomatoes, smash them like I'm doing. We want the juice also. We don't want only just tomatoes. We need the juice, the skin, different textures. Tomatoes goes in with all this lovely juice, because we like the juice of the tomatoes. And now we have to mix everything together. And the salad is ready. Transfer to a nice bowl. Oh my goodness. This is so tasty and so healthy. And if you want how you can cook perfectly your lentils, just tap the link at the end of this video. And now we will add more flavor, because it's time to add all the herbs. And I have some lovely mint here, some lovely basil, a little bit more basil. And I have some oregano here. Plenty of herbs. I will just add the half of them at this point, and the other half after we add the eggplants. Now, the eggplants are ready, and as you can see, they are smoked, but they are perfectly cooked. Look at this. Cut them in half, and look all these lovely juices in the center. It's because actually, in a way, the skin protecting the flesh of the eggplant and giving this lovely smoked flavor. Now, take off all the flesh, and some of the skin you can leave it on because it's nice, it's smoky, and giving nice flavor to the eggplants. This, discard, and I will do the same with the other half of the eggplants. This is lovely. And actually, in Greece, we're saying that eggplant is the queen of all the vegetables because it's unique. It's something amazing. If you once cook the eggplants this way, you will love them. Now, chop them. And in a way, we are making a baba ganoush. So we need garlic, one clove of garlic, a little bit of vinegar, a splash of vinegar. You can use white wine vinegar, you can use balsamic vinegar, you can use any vinegar you like. Pepper, salt, and of course, what luck is, extra virgin Greek olive oil, come on, man. There is only one ingredient you have to always remember, and this is extra virgin Greek olive oil. Now, garlic, olive oil, vinegar, salt and pepper, and of course, smoky eggplants, giving the best flavor ever. This is something amazing. Just put the eggplants on the top of the lentils, randomly. Oh my God, this is fantastic. And of course, we need some freshness. So a little bit of yogurt, also on top. And guess what? This yogurt is Greek. And it's extra Greek, and it's extra strained Greek yogurt, because only Greek yogurt has this texture, this amazing texture. Look at this. It's like sour cream, but no fats. Again, some lovely herbs. We have oregano, basil, and mint. A splash of extra virgin Greek olive oil. And this is it. This is the most healthy, amazing, and full of flavor salad ever. And this is the most Mediterranean Greek salad ever. Look all these herbs, look all these veggies. Eggplant is something Mediterranean, and this is so healthy. There is no way you can find a way to stop eating this lovely salad. Fantastic, really. You can taste all the flavors we have inside. Vinegar, olive oil, the mint, the basil, all the veggies, the smoked aubergine, the garlic, the ginger, is everything inside. It's an amazing recipe. You have to try it. You have to subscribe to our channel. Make comments underneath the video. And of course, make this lovely recipe. Oh my God, this is extremely tasty. I'm warning you, it is extremely tasty. Bubble.